Hey everybody, welcome to the channel. Hope you guys are doing well. Let's finish the week strong, guys. We got ourselves a $230 session today. This time here, we are mixing in a couple of the new tickets with some of the old traditional tickets, so let's see how we do. We are going to be playing a $100 Loteria Supreme. Hang on a second, guys. Give us some more light. A $100 Loteria Supreme. This is ticket number one. I bought it from a store that loads them backwards. So technically last ticket in the pack here. I go to the store often. Cashier did tell me that the four tickets prior to this were not winners. He said a guy went in there, bought four of them in a row, didn't lose. And I don't know why he stopped on the last one. If I was that far in, I would have gotten one more. Anyway, I ended up with it. So hopefully we get a win there. This ticket has been real good to us if you've seen my last two videos, so let's give this another run. This is the new $30 ticket. We got ticket number 12 and 13. Pulling back a little bit, but still looking for my first win. Pulling back in the sense that we're not playing as many. I only got three this time. This is the new $10 ticket, $10 Lady Luck. Three of them, pretty fresh pack, three, four, and five. These are not from the same store, so these are loaded in order. Got three of the pink diamonds, my favorite $10 ticket. We got 34, 35, 36. I had $10 left in my budget. I told the cashier to pick one for me. Ticket number one of $10 cash word, guys. Don't rarely play cash word puzzles or cash word games on the video, on the channel. My God, I can't even find my words. But cashier chose it for us. Let's give it a run. Let's see how we do. If you're not familiar, we're given a bank of letters down here. We're going to use these letters to try to complete words on the three different play areas. Depending on the number of words that we complete, that'll determine the prize that we win. If we do find a win anywhere on the board, we get to reveal the multiplier symbols down here. If we get two matching multipliers, we get to multiply our winnings by that amount. So without further ado, let's get zoomed in. We'll start with game number three and work our way up, guys. We're going to play this the expedited version, so we'll rule out words as soon as we know we're not going to be able to complete them. A little bit of a big session, guys, so video might go a little bit longer, so get comfy. It is Friday. Let's end the week strong. All right. We'll go across first and then up and down, so we got untidy. You... All right, no N, trait, T-R, no A, one, we have no N yet. No E, okay, and rip, R-I-P. All right, so then just justify. J-U, no S, trap, no A, detour, no E, sleep, no E. So nothing on game three. We only got one word. We need a minimum of two to get a win. No A, no A, fever, no E, ideas, no E, nose, no E. Studious, no S, rat, no A, anti, no A, gem, no E, flying, we have F, L, Y, no N, easy, no E, coming down now, mel, no A, rig, R, I, G, all right, we always are going to get at least one word. Adverbs, no A, tame, no A, no S, no N, no E, rye, no E, investor, no E, yarn, no A, assign, no A. So nothing on board two. All right, over here, alabaster, no A, no N, dill, D-I-L-L, all right. Bar, no A, otter, no E, cobweb, no E, no E, no E, no E, no E. All right, coming down, no N, no S, no A, no E, no A, no A, No A, no A, no A. No A, no A, no A, guys. I don't think we got the win here. We just got one word on each. Again, these multipliers don't mean anything, but just so we don't stay wondering, we wouldn't have multiplied anything. And as we've done here on the channel, sorry, I didn't get my second phone ready, but let me do that now. Not a winner. All right. Whew, cash word. All right, let's get into pink diamonds. We got three of these guys, $10 ticket, 34, 35, 36. We are looking to match and win on this one. Diamond symbol is going to be an automatic win. Multipliers on this ticket of 2 and 5x. I didn't lock the focus on that first ticket, guys, but we'll do it here. All right, let's get it. The 5X on this ticket does love us, guys. Let's see if we can find it again today. Nothing on nothing on 34. Let's get the win right here on 35. Still looking to get on the board. First goal of all my videos is to avoid a bust session. 19, 55, 53, 37, 54, and 50. A lot of 50s. Consecutive 53, 54, 55. No single numbers up here, no 20s, no 40s. Oh, pink diamonds. Don't turn on us now, guys. That was 35. Don't see anything on it. Not a winner. Let's get it right here. Good thing I got three of them today. Well, we'll find out if it's a good thing or not here in a second. 36, 42, 49, 4, 55, 41. No teens, no 20s. My goodness, Pink Diamonds, what did I do to you? Yep, three strikes and we're out, guys. Nothing on Pink Diamonds. Still looking to get on the board. We have not had good luck with this new ticket here. This one came out this week. We've played it. I lost track of how many times. Maybe close to 10 times. 5 and 5. Anyway, got three of them today. 3, 4, and 5. Match and win. 7 symbol is an automatic win. Double 7 is double the prize. Triple 7 is going to be an instant win all. 23, 3, 13, 34, 40, 36. Let's get on the board. Stop farting around. Forget to activate this ticket or what? Is that what that means? Cannot process. Contact the lottery. All right. Let's get a win. Let's see what happens if we get a win. Don't see it there. Let's see what this app tells us. Cannot process. Yeah, they probably forgot to activate the tickets. Does that mean I'm not going to be able to submit them for second chance either? Probably not, right? It's the show across the street. I'll head back over there and let the girls know. Thing is, I can double check myself, so I got to be extra cautious now. 55, 35, 49, 38, 11, 50. We got 38. Not gonna lie, I saw words come up instead of numbers are not a winner and started to get excited. Guys, once again, nothing on these lucky sevens. My goodness. Sorry, out of habit, I tried. I'm expecting, expecting the same. Well, we're down to our last three. Two $30 tickets, and then our big boy, our $100. $30 tickets, we got tickets 12 and 13. We've done very well on this ticket, guys. Two different play areas. We got the real game up top. Two matching symbols is going to give you a win. If you get three matching symbols, you're going to get triple the prize. We are familiar with that if you've seen one of my videos from earlier this week. Down here, game number two, it's a match and win. 5 and 10x opportunities on it. If we reveal a treasure chest, it's an automatic win all, guys, and that's going to give us a claimer. Let's get to it, starting with ticket 12. Let's see if we can get on the board with one of these tickets. First goal of all my videos is to avoid a bust, and right now we are unfortunately trending towards a bust. All right, nothing on these first set. All right, nothing up top. $31, $40, $18, $42, $29. Nope, nothing on 12. Let's see if this one's activated. Not a winner. All right, two tickets left. No bust. Come on, 13. I know this has not been an easy ticket to win on. We've gotten wins, but I knew eventually the odds would catch up to me. Let's hope that we can ride it out, guys. Elephant, diamond, moon. All right, nothing up top. $29, $27, $22, $34, and $4. Or a multiplier. Or a treasure chest. $49, $27, $22, $34, $4. Last row. Last spot. Nope. Nothing on our maximum millions today, guys. The odds finally caught up to us. Confirmed. Not a winner. It's gonna come down. My goodness. I hate bus sessions, guys. I know you guys do. Some of you unsubscribe. Please don't, guys. It's a tough game we play. It's hard to get a win, even when you play a bunch of tickets like we did today. But you know what? Loteria is going to save the session. $100 ticket again. Last ticket of the pack again. The store that I got this one from loads it backwards. The cashier did tell me the four prior to this were not winners. So, let's see if this ticket number one has it for us. You guys know how Loteria plays. We're going to use the symbols down here to try to complete some of the lines on the board up top. Depending what line we complete, that'll be the prize that we win. We also have 15 bonus spots. We're looking for two matching symbols to win in the bonus. If we win anywhere on the ticket, two matching symbols behind any multiplier, we get to multiply our winnings by that amount. So without further ado, guys, let's let Loteria save the day for us. All right. Race car, covered wagon, and gem. Race car, covered wagon, and gem. Great start. Horseshoe, spur, maracas. Horseshoe, spur, maracas. Jackrabbit, saddle, cow. Jackrabbit, saddle, no cow. Strawberries, cardinal, hen. Nope. Armadillo, sunset, lizard. Armadillo, sunset, lizard. Guitar, windmill, cowboy. Guys, we are on the board. We're not going to bust. Guitar, here's the windmill, so we're 100 on the board. Guitar, windmill, cowboy. All right, give us some more. Soccer ball, bat, newspaper, nothing. Mortar, pestle, pecan tree, blue bonnet. Mortar, pestle, pecan tree. Nope. All right, last three. Moonrise, piñata, and ship. Moonrise and piñata, but no spear. That would have been nice for 300. Don't think I see anything else, but we are 100 on the board, guys. Let's see if we can add to it or maybe get a multiplier for a claimer. All right. Another thing is we're not going to bust today. All right. Two matching symbols for a win. All right. Nothing on these top five. Nothing on these middle five. All right, guys, just up top. Now, can we multiply? Two matching symbols. Can we get $1,000? No, a drum and a camera. But looks like we got a break even on our Loteria ticket. Most importantly, we prevented a bus session. $100 winner, guys. We'll take it. At least we're not going out blank with no winners to show. We got our line hit right there, guys, on our Loteria ticket. I'll go back to the store, get these activated. We'll submit these for second chance entries, guys. Like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time, you guys take care. You guys be safe.